Hello everyone. So here we are on roots and networks. Roots and networks. And the problem over here is, what is the maximum number of roots from P and Q? So here we need to find the maximum number of roots from P and Q. And the option given are 5, 6, 9 and 12. So here from P to Q, this is P and this is Q. The first root can be P, 1, 4 and Q. This is the P, 1, 4 and Q. This is the first root. Then the next root can be P, 2, 5, Q. This is P, 2, 5, Q. This is the second root. The third root can be P, 2, 4, Q. P, 2, 4 and Q. This is the third root. Then we have P, 3, 5, Q. So this is P, 3, 5 and Q. Then we have P, 1, 5, Q. This is P, 1. Then we have this is P, 1. Then from this here to here we have 5 and then here we have Q. And we'll have P, 3, 4, Q. So P, 3, then we have from 3 we have 4 and then we have Q. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That is 6 maximum roots can be formed, which is the solution for the given problem. Thank you.